Greetings, fellow creatures of the night. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be reviewing for you a brand called Wild Spirit Fragrances. So, if you haven't heard about Wild Spirit Fragrances, they were born of two amazing people on a mission to combine beauty, green awareness, and affordability. Photographer Russell James and entrepreneur Joyce Lanigan, I hope I'm saying that right, designed Wild Spirit with the intentions of creating a clean beauty brand and embracing the true spirit within every person. Every product is vegan, so that's a huge plus. Free of parabens, sulfates, and dyes, and contains natural essential oils. There are currently 5 signature scents that they have available and that embody different moods and fit any situation. Each is distinctly different from one another, and they're ranging from fresh and airy to sweet and fruity, warm and juicy, floral and feminine, and bold and peppery. So there's a little bit of something for everyone. So if you kind of gravitate towards a specific scent, more than likely you'll be able to find something that will suit your needs. Okay, so what I have here for you all is the Discovery Set, the Wild Spirit Discovery Set. So it looks like that. It's got the 4 scents here, plus I have a little rollerball scent here as well. Okay, so let's dive right into what each scent is, and then we'll go into kind of a smell test so I can tell you the parts that I pick up on. Okay, so we'll talk about Rosy Glow here since we have this one out right now. So it comes in this little thing here. Okay, Rosy Glow is a juicy and vibrant and exciting succulent peach, lychee rose, or lychee, I'm not sure how to say that, bergamot with a pinch of pink pepper, and is perfect for everyday accessory. Okay, so I definitely smell the rose and the peach. Those are definitely the top notes. Gosh, it smells so good. So this is definitely a really pleasant smell. This will be one I could see myself wearing for sure. Okay, now let's kind of dive into the box here. So it's got all that beautiful packaging here. And then they have their little card here talking about Wild Spirit Fragrances, and then where to find them. You can find them at Wild Spirit Fragrances here on Instagram, and Wild Spirit Fragrances, of course, on Facebook. So I also have a code that I'm going to be giving you guys, so stay tuned to the end of the video. If you want to pick this up and get these lovely scents for yourself, then you can get 15% off. So that was very generous of the brand to do something like that for us here on the channel. Okay, so let's pull this one out. Okay, so we've got the other 4 scents here. So we have Spring Jasmine, Chill, First Snow, and Driftwood. Okay, so Spring Jasmine, we'll go through that one first. Spring Jasmine is totally and completely charming. An enchanting blend of green crisp apple, warm vanilla, creamy jasmine, hints of blackcurrant, and a pinch of Szechuan pepper, or Szechuan, I'm not sure how to say that, creates the ultimate flower power. All right, so let's give this a smell. So the other one's kind of a spray on, this one's a roll on. Okay, so I definitely, okay, I'm picking up on the jasmine and the vanilla and just a hint of the apple. It's definitely kind of like, it makes me think of a very like pleasant laundry detergent. You know what I mean? Like a floral smelling laundry detergent. Oh, and it's just so good. It smells very fresh. Oh, so lovely. Okay, that's definitely a nice like summer type smell as well as spring. Okay, let's dive right into Chill here. So Chill, it says, is a dreamy and delicious comforting brew of juicy golden apple, a sprinkle of vanilla and salted caramel with a dash of cinnamon and ocean breeze brings a smile to any face. So, I really like tropical scents. Those are like my all-time favorite. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, I can smell the vanilla. Definitely a bit of the apple. And some of the salted caramel. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a stunning scent for fall. Love that. I like spicy scents too, kind of like pumpkin spice latte and sweet cinnamon pumpkin from Bath and Body Works is one of my faves as well. So that gives you an idea of like kind of my tastes on scents, you know? Okay, this one is called First Snow. So let's see what that's all about. It says it's a bold and powerful and adventurous mix of black pepper, guacamole. I'm not gonna even try to go there. Juniper berry, birch, lemon, and pinches of orange and vanilla, and a hint of Bushman's candle puts a pep in your step. Yes, this one's a very like woodsy kind of. Yes. This smells like something I want to rub all over my husband. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. It's very earthy and woodsy aroma. I really like that. So nice. Okay, and then we have driftwood, the final scent here. So, driftwood. It says driftwood is an audacious and empowering and energetic combination of salty ocean notes, fresh jasmine, wild freesia, cedarwood, and a soft musk serves as the perfect go-getter secret weapon. Ooh, yes, this takes me on like an ocean getaway. Oh, it's so lovely. Oh my gosh, I really like that one. That one's really good. This would be good for like on the beach or if you're going on some kind of vacation on a yacht somewhere or like some type of cruise. Oh my gosh, this is the one for you. So stunning. Okay, so if I had to pick my top three of the scents, definitely Rosy Glow is up there. I don't know. I'm kind of leaning towards I'm debating on spring jasmine or driftwood. Those two are really good, but I really love that chill one. Both all of them are great, but those are my top three if I had to pick three out of the five scents. But yeah, though it's just amazing. So this goes for $14.98, guys, and you can get it at Walmart as well as Wild Spirit Fragrances. And be sure to stay tuned to the end of the video here because I'll be putting a code up for you guys, and I'm also going to be posting on my story, and I'll be sharing the code on there with links to where you can buy everything. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys like this. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone, have a wonderful day. And I was sent these for testing and review purposes from Wild Spirit Fragrances. I was not paid to do this video. My opinion is 100% my own. So, I hope you guys like this, and I'll see you guys in the next video.